It is so good to see you here. Tonight, we are going to be doing another makeup grab bag type situation. I have all kinds of interesting packaging and products to play with. We might do some swatching. Who knows? But I did focus on pulling together products that have interesting packaging and so that we can make some really cool sounds for you to relax, sleep, zone out, or just chill and watch. Most of the products that I have here tonight are products that were sent for Chill Bro for us to try, okay? Some of it was purchased with my own allowance, but a lot of it was sent. So, using these products is not necessarily an endorsement of the products or the company or the people behind the companies. We're just having fun. Okay. Also, shout out to my dope Guar shirt. Rawr. Let me know in the comments below if you know about Guar. Bonus points if you have been to a Guar show. Okay, also, shout out to my lava lamp. Feel like I'm back in sixth grade. All right, let's do this. Okay. We are gonna start off. Sigma E38 diffused crease. So you use this up in the crease. Up in the crease. next.
Okay. Says that it is infused with coconut water. Aids in delicately replenishing your skin's moisture levels. Also infused with alpine rose. Helps empower skin's health and resilience. And hyaluronic acid. Gives a smoother, more youthful appearance. That's because when the hyaluronic acid goes onto your face, it plumps your skin, which gives you a smoother look. Hydrating, long wearing. I thought it said pet friendly. Has really cool concepts, packaging, and interesting marketing. Although their owner, Jared Blandino, kind of seems like a D-bag. Expecting. You think it's undetectable? You can't see it, can you? I put too much on. I mean, if we put it on, I don't really care. I just want to smell it. It doesn't smell like vanilla. It just smells like makeup. It doesn't smell like vanilla. What the fuck? Jared. Come on, man. Do better. I'm done with you. What next? This. A growing trend in makeup that is being marketed specifically towards men. This is being represented, what would you say? Promoted by A-Rod, J-Lo, whoa,
J-Lo is like back with Ben Affleck now or something. After she roped him into this makeup shit, she gonna ditch him? I don't know. I don't know the full story. Alright. Anyway, this is marketed directly towards men. It says it has a screw top for no pocket mess. You know, so you can throw it in your trousers. Take it to the baseball game. Just in case you need to reapply your concealer in the fucking locker room. Okay. Covers up dark spots, blemishes, and razor bumps. This is in the shade 566. See if we can conceal this little thing here. It's like a little pimple that I had. We're gonna take a little bit like this. Like this. Like that. Okay. Alright. Oh, where is it? Where is it? I'm doing it backwards on my monitor. Man, that shit ain't concealing anything. Alright, let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. Won't know I have pimples. Now I can play baseball without blemishes. Boom, 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 boom. I mean, that's kind of cool. What do you think about the ever-growing trend of makeup for men? I mean, I think it's fine. I know I'm kind of poking fun of it. I think makeup should be for everybody. And I think that there is a lot of makeup that is pink that is marketed more for people who identify with the feminine. So, having something that is matte, which is definitely more my style, and practical, where it has a screw top. It's pretty cool. Never let a blemish hold you back, it says. Have you ever let a blemish hold you back? I have a solution for you. Buy my product. I'm not sure how expensive this is, but we did purchase this, you know, for science purposes. this is from a brand called Kopari, who sent us an obnoxious amount of stuff. I got 2 packages, and my wife got 2 packages. That's just our business address. So, you know, no big deal. All right. They actually have a really interesting lineup of products. I'm not going to show it all. I was more interested in playing with the worms. At least for now. Look at that. Aluminum-free deodorant. Original. Okay. Suit. Let's get that out. I haven't played with this yet. This is vegan, cruelty free. It's got a cute little Kopari guy on it. Silicone free. Let's see. Shine. Directions. Pucker up and glide it on. Pucker up, bitch. Okay. It's got one of these. Oh, whoa. Whoa. It's tinted. Birthday suit. Birthday suit, baby. Definitely change color. Okay. It's not sticky. It feels hydrating. A little slippy. I think I rubbed most of it off. I don't know. Okay. Jury's still out on this one. Cleanser in here. Coconut melt. This one though. Coconut water moisture cream. I've already gone through a whole one of these. I've been using this to moisturize my face. It's a really nice light cream. You can work that all up into your face for a nice hydrating. It has a very light coconutty kind of smell. I have been using the shit out of this. get to this. I'm excited about this. Smooth, soothe, hydrate your entire body. At first glance, that kind of looks like McDonald's, right? Looks like a Happy Meal. Look at it really quick. Boom. Boom. If you look at it really quick, it looks like a Happy Meal and a milkshake. Just because it says that it's clean beauty does not mean that it's more effective or better. And it doesn't mean that something that doesn't say clean beauty. I don't know, I got lost. If it doesn't say clean beauty, it doesn't mean that it's bad for you or that it's fucking poisoning you, alright? Just know that. Right? It's all marketing. Has a nice, light, refreshing scent. Picking up a little bit of floral. It smells a little pink. I don't know. I think you like rub this all over your booty. You let it sit, and then it moisturizes your booty follicles. Scent dragon. seed oil and our unique clay blend. Niacinamide helps to reduce the appearance of pores and smooth skin, while our OG sustainably sourced coconut oil hydrates like no other. All right. Oh, yeah. Look at this. It says love your pod. Supposed to be used while you're applying your makeup so that you can get product off of your brushes. It's a double-sided matte featuring soft silicone textures designed to gently pull liquid, cream, or powder pigments from your brush bristles without using water or instant brush cleaners. Sigma stuff at Ulta online. Oh, look at that. has little labels on it. It says eyeshadow, liquid, blending, powder, and contour, bronzer. So satisfying. As soon as I saw that come in the mail, I was like, mine, it's mine, I want it. Moisturizing lip oil. Come through. In with the good. A juicy, hydrating boost of jojoba oil. What's up with all the jojoba oil up in this? Almond oil. Camellia. Wait. Camellia japonica. Seed oil. And shea butter. Keeps lifts. It says come through. Come through, bro. Oh, snap, that smells so good. Tropical. It's got like a little bit of color. Not too much though. Oh, that's a good one. I can like smell it. That is enhancing my moment right now. I just need a moment with this. Sunscreen. Says it's in the flavor gunmetal. I want to see this. I want it. I want to see it. I want to see what this is. I wasn't interested, but then I became interested. Come on. Come on. Yeah. makes me think it's for my lips. But it says all over metallic cream. Do not use inside of eye. Let's see. What does it do? So I guess, like, you rub it all over your face if you want that, like, chimney sweep look, you know, if, like, you want to look like you've been out, you know, singing on the rooftops and cleaning people's chimneys. I mean, I guess you could put that, like here. It's got a fun shift to it. You want to look like a glammed up Tin Man or something. That's a Halloween idea. I just figured out my Halloween costume. Glammed up Lady Gaga Tin Man. Come at me, bro. I think that's it for today. I have so much more stuff. Stuff, but I don't want to make the video too long. Oh, get back in your package. Glammed up Tin Man. All right, what's in here? Shade names like Dazzle. Hold on. Hold, please. We got Dazzle Knight. All Dead Sparkle. Dirty Martini. Focus. 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 Public Eye. Show. Star, Edge, Glimmer, Limelight, Sparkle, Notoriety, Exhibit, D-Plug. What the fuck is a D-Plug? A D-Plug? I know what a B-Plug is. Exposure, hype, uplighting, dream. Okay, let's get some of that D-Plug, bro. D-Plug Chopra. exhibit. Get some hype. Okay. Oh shit. We're going inside of the palm. Those are really pretty. Some of that deep plug. Okay. I'm not swatching the whole thing, and I am resisting the urge to put it all over my face. Maybe next time. Well, that is going to be all for this evening. I hope that you enjoyed our time together.